At Hockey Club Dallas, we're always looking at extra ways to add value to our players and families. The Hockey Homework Series is designated just for that. We want to thank you personally, from us to you, being a part of our family, and enjoy the next video.
Hi, my name is Blake McNicol. I'm the goalie coach here at HC Dallas. The first drill we're going to work on is called hacky sack. For beginners, it's easier to start with a bigger ball, like a soccer ball or a swag ball. The idea is to keep it up in there as much as possible using your legs. You can use your thighs, your knees, either leg, inside your feet, outside your feet, top of your feet, keep the ball in the air. This is a great exercise for developing coordination with your feet. It will improve your play a lot around the crease. It'll help with your crease movement, your butterfly, moving your feet will become a much quicker and you become a much better goaltender. The idea is to keep the ball in the air as much as possible without using your hands. You guys should do this 3 times a week for 10 minutes. Stop the run, can't stop the run, can't stop the run.